Okay, you guys are probably wondering why I have not been posting for a while. That's because I was waiting for my mom to get a new phone to have my own phone. And guess what happened? She got her own phone, and now I'm on a Galaxy J7 phone. It's actually very smooth, and I just really like this phone. And yeah, I wanted to show you a little tour of the phone. I wanted to show you the camera and how that looked. So in the camera, cancel, I'm not gonna turn that on. In the camera, it's actually pretty smooth. Like, I'm not gonna lie about that. It's actually pretty smooth. I'm gonna go to your emoji. You can create your own emoji if you want. And then there's some filters. Wait, I'll turn it around on me. Yes, my hair is messy. Do not judge. Okay. But yeah, this has filters on it. If you basically start right here, you can do sound and shots. You can do all this sort of stuff. You can create your own emoji. And then... sorry, I kind of have a cough. This is video lesson. It has a video trimmer. And here, let's just take a picture real quick. There we go. So, I want to show you the editor. So, if I press on this drawing one, what's actually very cool is, like, when you color sometimes, and then it also has this. Like, yeah, my mom didn't get everything off here, but I got this. Like, you could just edit it. But here's something very cool. When you tap on this, and you go like this, you can have different types. You can smear it, wait, and you can do this to it. Wait, let me make it bigger. You can smear it, smooth it. You can do all this stuff. You can add texture to it. And then there's some stickers. There's all these stickers. Stickers. And then some filters. And then you can turn it, basically. And yeah, that's basically the camera. And guys, I might be doing a vlog of going to Zoomies in Grand Forks. I gotta get to Grand Forks and go to Zoomies. And I will do a vlog on that. Going to Zoomies and shopping for aesthetic clothing. Like, I'm gonna get the new checkered Vans and all that, and then I might do a vlog, I don't know. But, yeah. But yeah, this is basically how everything looks. The phone's very smooth, I'm not gonna lie. It's fast. Yeah. Wondering why I haven't been posting for a while? Well, that's why. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe. Like, comment down below, turn on notifications, and I love you all. See you guys soon.